It's easy to edit content in Alfresco. Find the item that you want to edit and then click More. You can select to edit offline, edit in MS Office, or edit in Google Docs. The item opens in Google Docs and is locked in Alfresco so that other users can't edit it while you're editing it. Now just edit the content as you want. If you click back before you save your changes, you'll see that the document's now locked. This means that no one else can edit it. Select Resume Editing in Google Docs, and you go back into your editing session. When you're done, click Save to Alfresco. Select a version number and enter any other information that may be relevant. Then click OK. This saves the item to Alfresco, closes Google Docs, and returns you to the site library. You can see the item is now unlocked.